ياسمين.
أنا يوسف.
السلام عليكم. Hello everyone. I'm going to show you how to make a lantern. You can use it as a decoration for Ramadan. All you're going to need is pipe cleaners, scissors, a stapler and some paper. You fold the paper into half. You take the scissors and you cut from this side, not that side. Cut many straight lines. And don't cut it all the way to the end. After you open it, I use three papers to make three lanterns at a time. You take them out carefully. And then, one by one, you fold it the other way round. You put them together and then you hole punch them with the stapler. Look how it looks. You get a pipe cleaner. And you put it on the lantern. You put these together and do the same on the other side. I'm going to do the other two. I've made my second one. Now for my last one. I've made my third one. Look how pretty they are and different colours. You can decorate your home with these in Llama Barn. I hope you liked my video. Like, share, subscribe. See you soon.